Welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you are new here, please consider subscribing and also, you know, sharing these videos, liking the video. Thank you so much for clicking to watch, and of course all our returning subscribers, thank you so much. Your girl Tina, I'm the host on this channel, and I'm super excited, of course, to share with you all this amazing content of farming, and of course the people who are upcoming farmers, people who want to start farming. So basically we're in this beautiful farm. This is a young farm, a small farm. The story is just inspiring. Like, we met this lady who started her farm with only 3 goats, and these are like the boa, the exotic ones, the boa goats. Then of course she had the local ones, she mixed them up, and she has an amazing farm that you're going to check out right about now. I'm super excited to share with you guys what she has here. She has achieved so much. She started from nothing. She only had, by the way, only 2 acres of land, and she has developed all this land. She's planting her matoke. She's not putting things together, and of course she has the boas, and she has crossbred them. She's earning a lot of money from this farming. So basically we are going to be purchasing a few of our animals from her so that we can take to our farm. That is value farm. I'm super excited for this experience, and also to show you guys that you need to start small. You don't need to have lots of money to, you know, to invest into farming or start so big. She only started with only 700 Uganda shillings, and she's really earning so much money. She's earning over millions of money from these goats. Let me just take you guys around so that you can be able to see what I'm talking about. Come with me. So this is the pure boa goat. So this is the one we are going to be breeding with the rest of the animals. Then of course they have the local ones, the mixed one. This one is also a pure boa female. But it's here, the ones that we have already marked are the ones we are going to be taking to the farm. So we are going to be taking this big boy here. Then we are going to take the other pure female boas. I'm super excited about this already experience because we are going to have so much at our farm, and it's an amazing experience. Hope you guys love this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and also like the video. Keep sharing all these amazing videos because it's amazing. We are going to have a beautiful experience sharing with you all the journey of farming, and of course so much coming up on this channel. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe, and also give me a like, because this is what I do for you. Let's enjoy the video. So this is the water. They have lots of water, by the way, here. And this is, you know, for them to drink. Then this other section here is their feeding place. You see how the structure is just very simple. They put the feeding structure so the goats come feeding at the side. So that's so they're safe. They're very safe from the predators. The structure is raised a bit. Then they have the elephant grass just right here. This is really amazing. It is really a good thing. And of course there's water from the, there's a gutter that side up that of course collects the water, the rain water, and drops to the feed, which makes it even more easier for them to eat and also feed. They have more food down here. So basically it is just an amazing structure. And what you should see among the details from the structure, they left some space. The goat what? West can easily drop down. That is also something that you should also learn about. So you don't have to, you have to create a good platform for them.
So what is it for now?
Then this other paddock here. They have also an exercising ground. As you can see, the exercising ground is this other side. So they let them out from this, from their house, and they let them out to drink from outside. So this is just good. They only have, by the way, only 2 acres, but they've utilized it. They have a lot. They've got so much from this farm. They're earning big. They have so much money.
you know, from just starting with only 3 goats. What do you think about it? Do you think about starting a farm? What ideas do you have? Leave your comments down below so that I can know what you think about this farm. Was it an interesting, inspiring story for you? What have you learned? Please let me know in the comments down below. I can easily also connect you to these farmers so that you can be able to come and visit them. You can come and support them, come and buy goats from them, come and buy their animals so that you can also, you know, support community and also learn from them like we are learning from this YouTube channel. Please share all these videos because, you know, this is an amazing family for us. Thank you guys. Enjoy the video.
The offspring from that male is in there.
Okay. Farida, they're pregnant. Yeah, they're 4. Eh?
It look like it. Maybe she's 4. I don't know. So, so can I come over here? Is it safe?
I'm going over there. Thanks.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
So,
what can we do?
No, it's okay. Keep coming back. Keep...
How do you know which is which?
Most the one who knows, but
what
I know.
So you don't air tag?
No, we have a
better
idea
tagging
them.
Can you kidding that?
Yeah.
We're
going to be here. Oh, this one.
So, that's which one can we
do? Never.
I need...